Hello? Hello? Hola.
Hello, welcome to Burger Town. How can I take your order?
How can you take my order? I don't know, by just taking it?
I love your accent, sir. Where are you from?
Why does that matter right now?
Oh, cool, so you're Hispanic. I've always wanted to go to South America.
Oh, I didn't even say anything about being Hispanic.
Aw, you didn't have to, sir. I could tell by your shitty mustache.
Excuse me?
I said, are you ready to order?
Yeah.
Whenever you're ready, sir.
Okay, let me do a double cheeseburger with fries and a Coke, please.
Great, so that's one taco with guacamole and coconut water. Anything else?
I didn't say that. I said a double cheeseburger.
Yep, that's what I said.
No, you literally just said taco and guacamole.
Oh, you must have misheard me, sir. It happens all the time. No worries. We don't have tacos or guacamole here. It's an all-American burger joint, so yeah, I would never say that.
Yeah, I know. Okay, whatever.
Will that be all?
Yeah, could I also do a small order of chicken nuggets?
Small chicken fajita, got it.
No, I said chicken nuggets, not fajita, chicken nuggets.
Yep, I heard you.
Yeah, I don't understand what's going on here.
Oh, it's probably just the language barrier, sir. No worries.
Language barrier? What the hell are you talking about?
Look, I'm sure they don't have these where you're from, but this is called a drive-thru, sir. So it's a super cool American invention where you drive up to a window, place your order at a restaurant, and then pick it up without having to leave your car. How cool is that?
Did you seriously just explain that to me?
It's awesome.
Okay, look, bro, I literally just want my burger and my nuggets, and I want to get the hell out of here.
Taco and fajita coming right up.
No, bro, burger and nuggets. Why do you keep doing that? Is it because I'm Hispanic?
Whoa, 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 sir. I'm not quite sure what you're insinuating here.
I'm insinuating that unless you have a really terrible hearing problem, you're extremely racist.
Sir, that's absolutely ridiculous. Come on, I'm just doing my job.
Is your job to be a piece of shit?
No, sir.
Okay, got it. Then how do you confuse the word burger with taco? Like, how's that possible? They're literally nothing alike.
Sir, I really think you should calm down.
No, they're like literally opposite. The words are opposite.
Look, sir, I have a lot of other customers.
Yeah, well, I have a lot of shit to do too, bro.
Oh, really? Like what? Trying to get a green card?
What did you just say?
I said, are you paying with cash or card?
You didn't just say something about a green card?
Of course not, sir. I would never. That would be really inappropriate.
Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm paying with cash.
Okay, that'll be 250 pesos.
What?
Oh, I said that'll be $12.50.
Bro, you just said pesos.
No, I would never say that, sir.
Why would I have pesos? I'm in America, right? And I don't plan on leaving anytime soon.
Well, who knows? Hopefully that'll change.
Excuse me?
I said you need some change.
You know what? Just cancel my order, all right? This is getting weird. I'm gonna go somewhere else.
No worries. Come back soon, though, okay? Your people are never, always welcome. Welcome to Burger City. What can I get you?
Oh, yeah, let me just do a cheeseburger and fries, please.
That's a chicken enchilada with tapatio. Coming right up.
I hate this country.